Jimmy hasn't moved. He has not gotten his back off of the canvas since he hit the shooting star press and pinned Conrad. He can't even get to his feet on his own.
We gotta get you to the back.
Now, get me up. Get me up.
Getting to his feet might be the most impressive thing Jimmy can do at this point.
Start the damn match!
I don't think this is smart from Jimmy's point.
Looks like the match has started. Phabian all over him. This is the most explosive we've seen Phabian all night. Phabian knows he has this one already. Stepping right on those ribs.
Phabian smells the blood. He is attacking. And Jimmy is back down where he was just a few seconds ago, back on the canvas. But now this time, no one's going to help him up. The referee and security aren't going to do anything to assist him. Jimmy is on his own. Jimmy is on his own, and he is hurt, and Phabian knows it, and Phabian is having his way with him.
Ringing him across those ropes.
Phabian utilizing the full four and a half count out of the five, squeezing in every bit of pain he can, just short of getting disqualified. Phabian knows exactly what he can and can't do here.
Back body drop.
And he's doing it, just like he figured out that if he came out during this last match and didn't touch Jimmy, but threw his weapon to Conrad and let him do it, then he could still help hurt him.
A win is a win.
Phabian stole the win in the first round against Elliot Paul. He stole the win in the second round against Frank Wyatt. He nearly stole the win for Conrad from Jimmy before this match even started. And now he's trying to take the whole thing away from Jimmy.
Camel clutch, Jimmy grabbing the ropes. I think grabbing the ropes is about what Jimmy can do. Say what you want about Phabian's methods. They are effective. And say what you want about Jimmy Karryt, he is a fighter.
What we do know is that Phabian has had a chance to rest, and Jimmy has it. He's in much better shape as far as cardio goes at this given moment. Now, the one thing that Jimmy has to hope and pray for is that beating that Frank Wyatt gave Phabian earlier has incurred more damage than what Phabian is showing right now. That maybe...
Oh, Jimmy's spitting right in the face.
What is Jimmy doing? He's begging for Phabian to beat him more now. I don't understand what he's going for.
It's Jimmy. He's a powder keg. Maybe he's not here to be understood. Look at that look on his face. He's not going down without a fight. Asking for another one.
Is he feeding off of the pain now?
Hard right hand.
Is this punishment as motivation? No, I don't know. I think he's been knocked loopy again. This is bad. Bad news for Jimmy Karryt.
Jimmy to his feet. Phabian not taking it serious.
Oh.
Chop across the chest.
And there it is, the strikes from Jimmy Karryt. You can never count out the strikes of Jimmy Karryt.
Oh,
and another
rolling wheel kick right to the face. Phabian hits the ground. Somehow, I still think Phabian will be to his feet before Karryt will. And there it is.
He's to his feet, but he wasn't to his feet quickly. I think that it's possible.
Elbow to the ribs.
Is more hurt than he is.
Another elbow drop to the ribs. Another elbow drop to the ribs. He is all over Jimmy, and a leg drop, but he misses. At this point, Karrett's strategy may be to let Phabian injure himself.
We know Jimmy Karrett's hurt, but that doesn't mean that Fabian's not hurt himself. We saw what Frank Wyatt did to him. He practically crushed him for the better part of 10 minutes. The better part of 10 minutes, Phabian has been beat up.
Running forearm, Karryt dead in the corner. pushes Karryt to the top. Oh, this doesn't look good. Moving his legs to the outside of the ropes. Is he setting up for a suplex? Superplex?
If Phabian hits a superplex on this, Jimmy Karryt might not just lose. He might be on his way to the hospital. His ribs could not survive that much of an impact at this point.
Karryt fighting back. Couple hits to the ribs. Headbutt. Phabian to the ground.
It's Karryt
on the ropes. And Phabian up quick. Forearm. Wrecks himself on the turnbuckle. I think that may be just about all of the fight that Karryt had left.
Phabian has been rabid. And we've seen Phabian seem more reserved in earlier matches. I wonder if he was saving all of this just for Jimmy tonight.
Legs to the inside. Phabian going up to the top. Hurricane. No! Pushes off. This might be Jimmy's best opportunity. He's got to do something. If he's going to do it, he's got to do it now.
Phabian is hurt. Jimmy's hurt, but at least Jimmy is up. Jimmy is standing. Are we going